Trevor from Brooklyn, so you can talk that shit.
Yeah. You're an asshole. Everything I want to do.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
I just do it in California.
I saw you in the train over here, you fucking assholes. You're all fucking clipping your nails and shit.
Calm down. What
is that about?
Go ahead, Trevor. Keep going. You're on a fucking roll.
You know what really grinds my gears?
Hey, Scott, how about some dad jokes for New York?
Yeah!
You're out of dad jokes? You are a fucking dad. You can't do them. They're not convincing. How about you, Dave? You going?
Let's go, Dad!
After this tour, I'm thinking about, you know, investing in some beef stock or chicken stock. Stock market, you know? I hope to be a billionaire by the end of the tour.
Mr. Dave Lombardo on drums, ladies and gentlemen. Trey, you got one? I know you're not a dad, but fucking try. You're just stupid.
I'm just not a funny dude.
You look funny. He is the dad joke.
I remember.
He did? Let me introduce him first. Yes, fucking New York cocksucker. Trey Ruins, guitar! Okay, here we go.
This joke's gonna get me canceled. What do you call a sketchy Italian neighborhood?
Why?
A spaghetto.
Madonna mia. Ah, my cazzo di
cielo. I got one.
You fucking talking up, man.
Okay.
No, go ahead, tell me. I want to hear it. This is for me.
I went to the doctor. He told me I had short-term memory loss and high blood pressure. And I said, well, at least I don't have high blood pressure.
Trevor down on base, and he is the winner! All right, we're going to change it up on you now.
Yeah! Let's go, Hannah!
Boring! That's what I think about when I'm in New York on a Friday night.
Yeah!
Boring. What are you gonna do? What's it gonna do?
What are you gonna do?
I'll fuck you.
Yeah! Yes, please!
Okay, baby, let's end this shit.